Hello my dear friends, and welcome to my new video. In this video I'm gonna do Great More Tricks Debug in Epixel. So let's go! And this is gonna be his start for now. I'm gonna bring him his injured Yankee chance set, and gonna use Elbit's artifact as well. I'm not gonna lie, I keep waiting for his buff, because after buff he's gonna become in the insane and powerful. And skill ups as well. So this is gonna be first battle. Again, first part I'm gonna bring Dragon Breath Xenia, Infinite Horizon Achates, and LQC. In second part you're gonna do by using Midnight Gallia, Mortalix, and Rowana as well. I hope this is gonna be kinda enjoyable here right now, and we can win.
The Odyssey of your life was meant to bring you here. Above all, the
okay, okay, it's fine.
Is a cruel truth.
Debuff him more.
Brace yourself.
Well, this debuff is not now.
Plastic world is just waiting to be reshaped.
I can do it.
He's gonna like it.
I vow to love you. I make this moment.
Okay, it's gonna be easy. The ball, right?
Yeah,
boy. You can one shot here easily. Yep, I know. Seriously?
Who is that? And why are they in my way? They are not dying. You're safe.
Good, why can't they keep shooting me?
Stand by your side. You have weakness all over.
Maybe it's finally.
I don't like where this is going.
I think I'm gonna lose it, right? I have to be. Oh my god.
I vow to be your companion. Let me show you how to properly fight. I vow my life to you.
Actually, poor my chat as she dies. What do you mean?
Until death do I part. Opposing me.
Okay.
I will not
die. Easy chest spot. It's time for Great Mortex to shine.
To get out of my sight. Come on, struggle. Try your best. Though it won't make a difference. Is it my turn now?
You may be worth my attention. I will
show you. Damn,
Great
Mortex,
you can do.
By granting you death.
Oh, look at the damage. You can apply injury as well. This is pretty nice.
Generous Rek'Sai, please protect us. Utter disgrace. You belong in the dirt.
Oh, look at this counter.
I'm well aware of what you're planning.
It doesn't matter, she can't do anything.
Now, let us begin.
Unconditional loyalty. Now. It feels amazing.
Allow me to purify you.
Nice.
Shall we test fate?
Let's carry out my plan.
This is just the beginning.
Miserable creature.
Well, nice. Good job, Mortalix.
Every dark
that was easy.
Has its own distinct shade.
So, this is gonna be second battle. Against first part, I'm gonna bring Dragon Breath Xenia, Alentia, and Destina. The second part, I'm gonna deal by using Artiving, Great Mortix, and Rowana. So let's go. I hope they can win it. Okay, here we go.
Scar those in our way with destruction and fear. I won't fall.
I vow to stand by your side. May the grace of the battlefield be with you. If you are not... You're not too strong, so this should be enough.
Radiant light.
Okay, it's fine. It's been not fine.
For this moment.
Focus.
I vow to love you. You need to learn to let go.
This is it. In the light's name, luminescence, glory.
I vow my life to you. Doesn't your heart belong to me?
Can you even reach me? Don't be afraid. Beast of the West.
How could it come to this? I will stop you!
Oh, shit, of them.
Northern wind, grant us strength. I vow to be your companion.
Give all that you have for the glory of Perlin! The time has come.
I really didn't want to fight you. Quit it with your revenge!
In the light's name. I'll make you kneel before me. This is it.
Until the end. You need to learn to let go.
I mean, you can easily mimic, but it's kind of annoying how energy works in this game.
Until it pierces the heart of my
head. Radiant light. Foolish. Focus.
Quit it with your revenge.
Do not fear death. Seizing victory is seizing the future. Can you even reach me? Don't be afraid.
I have to do more. Probably I need to wait.
The time has come. This is it. In the light's name. Radiant One. For a miracle.
It's not a normal fucking
so keep that for them.
I vow to stand by your side.
I won't fall.
I vow to love you.
Fuck normal. Someone is normal when a goddamn
radiant light. Beast of the West.
It's you, Senya.
Good.
Annoying bird must be crushed. I vow to be your companion.
Oh, so close actually.
Stand by your side until death do us part. Don't be afraid.
Easy.
Here's one of the house.
Okay, here we go.
Death has come for you. Brace yourself for a rare spectacle.
You must be brave.
Should I do something? I couldn't know.
This is your grand finale.
What am I doing?
Last word.
I'll destroy you.
Oh, she has immunity. It's so bad, but I can't do it anyway.
For the likes of you.
Bon voyage.
You may be worth my attention. I will lend you my strength.
I won't run anymore.
He didn't want to attack it. Are you here for the party?
Hey you! Watch out! I tried to warn you!
Such arrogance!
Well.
Miserable creature.
Beth, this is just the beginning. May the light free you from despair.
So, you learned nothing from last time.
Behold!
Shall we test fate? Not bad for such a wretched being.
Go, Great Mortar. You can do everything.
You deserve. How dare you pick a fight with me?
It's time.
Commence tactical maneuvers.
You must be brave.
Miserable creature. Raise your sword for me.
Come on.
Look.
Deal with
it. Hello.
I'll destroy you.
Dude, it's so crazy after this. It's okay, 0% chance to anti-kill.
This is insane! Why am I so busy? There's never enough time!
Death has come for you.
Step back.
Wow, finally counter-attack! Bye bye, Tanya. You are so good.
You may be worth my brace yourself for a rest.
That's just more than true, right? Can do it.
Look,
look at his damage, actually. At the end, he did damage.
Death has come
for my timing.
I will lend you my
what is that? I forgot he ignores effect resistance. My bad, actor there.
Whenever, wherever. That's the Lulik of Grumps. I won't run anymore.
Shall we test fate?
Behold! This is just the beginning.
Miserable creature. I will show you grace.
Beat Mortrix.
I grant you death.
Okay, done. You see me?
We're done here. Take away the bodies.
And this is gonna be the last battle. Again, first fight, I'm gonna bring Lidis Clover Charles, Charles Kisser and Silver Blade are meta as well. The second part we're going to do by using counter-attack team this morph, Candy and Throne as well. So let's go.
I will remove any and all obstacles. Those without use must be removed.
Show me what you got.
I forgot to gonna outfit. My bad. This is my bad after that. Seriously? What is up? She has around 200 epic units. She can't stun Sharon.
What the hell is this? With you until the
there
end.
Will be no mercy for you.
Let me guide you. I can't give up.
Boom! Roast it!
But we still can be easy.
I must protect.
I think you like this just kiss about. Okay, here we go.
Shall we test bait? Race yourself for a rare spectacle.
I won't run anymore.
With skills like yours, you never stood a chance.
Oh my king will die right now, right? Because no matter what doesn't happen, she's gonna crit here. All of them. I saw this in Steel and Ghana. Yes, I know it! She's gonna crit my king. Of course double crit! Of course double crit! This game is suck actually. Well, actually my bad, I saw a big Ruana. I should probably try to try sending someone like her here. But as you can see, this anti-clip didn't work on your fight. But this spray perfectly works on enemy fight as well. So, it's actually over now. Thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and put yourself down. If this video is enjoyable, bye bye and see you next time. Bye bye.